we're going to be faster. We're going to be easier to work with. We're going to be proactive where traditionally we've been reactive. The possibilities are nearly endless. If we look today, banks are fundamentally built around people. And while there'll always be a role, and this is going to be a partnership between machine and human, I think it is going to flip. And I think AI is effectively going to be that operating system that underpins how a bank works and interacts with its customer, supplemented by humans who are better versions of themselves. HSBC wants to be a leader in AI and emerging technologies. The ability to see patterns, whether it by risk or an opportunity to solve problems that no human can do today. And for financial services, that means better customer experience, that means better risk management, and that ultimately means that we can make a bigger impact, a positive impact on society. There is probably no bank in the world with the data availability that HSBC has. We're in 62 markets across the world. We're one of the biggest payments providers in the world, biggest trade bank in the world, and arguably, you know, full-scale retail, commercial, and global banking franchise. This technology is going to allow us to access data that we've never been able to get to in the past. We've got to balance that, though, with safe, ethically, and compliant technology. And the investment we need to make in that infrastructure to be able to capture that data, provision that data, and use that data safely underpins and is fundamental to how we use this technology in the future. It's a huge opportunity, and you can see in so many other sectors, the companies that have been able to grab context data at scale have been able to create nuanced customer service, they've been able to anticipate and help with new needs, and they've been able to manage risk. I keep coming back to, for this to work correctly at scale, this is going to have to be able to work ethically and responsibly and safely. Actually, if we get this right, it will be able to eradicate biases that are already in society as a whole. Banking and HSBC are not new to the balancing acts of innovation and compliance. The first thing is to work and partner with regulators and risk stewards to make sure that we're doing this safely and to make sure that that is a partnership to make sure that there's continuously good outcomes. At this stage in the evolution, like, this technology has moved so fast, everybody is learning at the same time. But the intentions are aligned. Both banks and regulators are already making good progress on how we safely use this technology. The hardest problems are never solved by any one person. This is going to be done by partnerships up and down the supply chain, with regulators, with technology companies, with banks. Events like Cosmos are so important to bring communities together, thought leaders together, and it allows people to think about problems differently. It allows us to learn best practices, but it also starts to get into the types of use cases and mutually beneficial projects that genuinely create those breakthroughs. That's going to be a path that is going to take some time to mature, but everybody is focused on achieving those types of goals and getting a more beneficial outcome than maybe we have today.